What are we playing?
Hey, has anybody said what we're playing yet?
No. What? We got a surprise.
We have a surprise.
I hope.
Is it a super?
Did you
surprise?
Tell me? It's do a I know the surprise?
I haven't told you yet. No.
No doubt has blown his stuff.
We are experiencing some technical difficulties.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
Go.
What song were we doing? Come on up, special guest. So how many hours is that to get to where we are right now?
It took us about 7 to 8 hours, I believe.
Wow, well, we thank you very much for coming to join us. Yeah, that's amazing. Did you have any brothers or sisters?
I got one sister and two brothers.
Oh, wow. What was that like? What do you do for a living?
I got three jobs.
Oh, boy, that explains it all. That requires not even having to answer. You're going to do a dance for us. I'm sorry, I should have warned her beforehand that she was going to dance for us. What song did you choose to do this with?
Rocky Mountain Way.
Rocky Mountain Way? Thank you, Linda, for joining us. Who would have thought? We have an unannounced special guest right now. It's a little puppy doggy.
Ryu Slow.
Go west. This is the best. We're packing the toe. And you haven't practiced this yet, right? Good. Nobody's practiced this song yet.
My favorite band is GKB.
Oh, you lied. Oh, come on. That's a lie. That is
your second favorite band?
Nope.
What's your second favorite band?
Cage the Elephant.
What's your greatest achievement in life?
Moving to Yonkala and meeting all these wonderful people.
Oh, well, thank you very much. To interact with the crowd, you know, I'll take guitar picks and throw them out into the crowd. And you know, it kind of makes it feel more special. What's your special talent?
Well, my special talent is sometimes I throw up.
The name of this song, it was named after, well, he... The name of the song was named after him, and he was also named after the song. The name of the song is Johnny's Guitar.
Let's grab the old guitar. The name is Johnny. Ignore routine. Today's no word.
Johnny, for joining us tonight.
You're totally welcome.
How about I'm just a minimalist of a backup singer. I've seen your foot getting into stuff.
Couldn't understand why I was sounding like a guitar all this time.
Mm-hmm.
woke up this morning.